Now it's a big time of year for home sales, and while around Boston and other parts of New England, supply of homes is tight and bidding wars and fast sales are the rule, some homes and condos do languish on the market. One of the cheapest, highest return things you can do to improve a home's appeal to buyers? Business editor Peter Howe has this week's Money Saving Monday report.
As we say in the business, you have one opportunity to make a first impression.
Peter Ruffini is president of the Massachusetts Association of Realtors and has lots of experience with the lowest cost, highest impact things you can do to get a home to sell fast.
The simplest thing is paint, whether it's exterior or interior. A fresh coat of paint is the cheapest and easiest thing that you can do as a homeowner.
Newton, Massachusetts realtor Susan Liberman had almost every room in this house repainted when the owners of 40 years put it on the market.
To just give it a bright, new, light feeling will make the buyers feel that it's really inviting.
And a few thousand bucks it cost more than paid for themselves when the house sold in 2 days and over asking price.
Spending a little bit of money went a long way for the seller.
Including paying to have old wall-to-wall carpeting removed.
I think it makes the room look bigger, the wood floors.
Mary O'Grady is a professional home stager. You would pay her $250 for a two-hour consultation on what clutter to remove and replace, and she agrees with Liberman, floors are huge.
If your floors are in good shape, you can just have them buffed, and that brings them up like new. So show, if you have nice wood floors, show as much as you can. The most important things in a home is floors, the new kitchen, the granite countertops, light. Heavy curtains, you would take down your heavy curtains and let in as much light as possible. You're making sure that when you walk in the house, it looks really open and airy and bright.
She's also got a short list of $10 to $50 upgrades to make a big impression and make a home more saleable, like replacing old house numbers in mailboxes.
Older light fittings. It's really inexpensive to switch out a light fitting. An older light fitting makes the house feel old.
Likewise, new faucets can make a huge change in an old bathroom. Ever struggled to find a place to hide kitchen clutter when a buyer comes looking? Here's her trick.
You can hide these in the oven.
And she's found the magic selling scent is not baking bread or cookies.
Wiping down the sink with lemon makes a big difference.
Clean and sweet. From the first impression at the front door to making the floors look great to getting lots of light in and the wonderful smell of lemon, there's lots of little things you can do to make your house sell fast. With another Money Saving Mondays report, I'm Peter Howe, NECN.